Yes, I am asking you, if you are a woman watching me on your screen right now, what is wrong with us? What is our problem? What is really wrong with we women? Yes, I am asking you, if you are a woman watching me on your screen right now, what is wrong with us? What is our problem? I'm asking. I had someone said, what did we do again? What did we not do? What did we not do? I'm asking, what is our problem? Why are we like this? What is our problem? This is Princess Chi Vlog, and I welcome you to Matured Mind with Princess Chi Vlog. Episode 4. Women, women, women. Our wahala too much. Our wahala is just too much. I am yet to know the discussion that was held in the Garden of Eden between the woman and the devil. I am yet to know. I beg, if anybody know what they discuss, write it on my comment box below. Please, I will give my kitchen up to know what transpired, what was the bone of discussion, apart from the eating of the fruit between the serpent and the woman, Eve. Well, if you really want to know why I am vibrating, I want you to keep watching till the end. Don't go nowhere because we are still grinding the beans. In fact, we've not started grinding the beans already. We've not started. A bit of a beans. Just keep cool. I am going to give you the full gist in a short while. But before then, if you have not subscribed to my channel, bro, sis, please. Can you just smash that red button for me? Oh, that red button, smash it. Subscribe. And then, if at the end of watching this video, it makes sense, you give it a thumbs up. And if you think it doesn't make sense, no problem. It is accepted. There is no, we disagree to agree, eh? Everybody with his own. Everybody on his own lane. Everybody cannot agree, everyone cannot just agree with your own opinion or with whatever you're saying. So that is life for you. So once again, I say, welcome to Princess Chi Vlog. And why I ask that question, what is wrong with we women? I'm going to tell you very, very shortly. Just in a while. I put something on fire, eh? I am back. This is Princess Chi Vlog, the Mama Chi, the only Princess Chi Vlog on the street of YouTube. You know, reach to, eh? If we reach to that, the other one na carbon na fake. The other one na counterfeit. This is the only one and only Mama Chi Vlog. Yes, back to my question. What is our problem? Jejeje na ya, sit down. Pium, I just got a message on my WhatsApp from a friend. She started complaining that she was about going out with her husband, though she dressed. And immediately she came out. Oga don't first dress, they wait for sitting room. So she dressed her own and she came out. And the Oga looked at her and told us, what is this one that you're wearing? What kind of dressing is this? My people, she now snapped the picture and she showed to me. And she said, please, oh, my people, tell me, is this my, she said, my sister, is this dress that I'm wearing, is it bad? And I look at the dress, my people, and the dress will be that. Oh, the dress be that. How can I look at? make una judge by una self, with una self, for una self. Well, when you look at it ordinarily, there is nothing wrong with what she put on. It's a casual, free clothes, you know, something she is comfortable with. There is nothing as good as you putting on something you are comfortable in, okay? But why is it that when we are single and still searching, even to go to Yabliki shop that is next door, we will turuka, we will paint, we will make up, we will look good. Why? Because we don't know if the next person we are going to meet there is going to be our Mr. Right. So we package, we clean, we kit up. But why is it that as soon as we get married, as soon as we say I do, story change? You feel relaxed. The once classy chick, the once hot chick, the once hot babe became make overnight. Somebody that used to put on wig, look good, make her hair, make her nails, makeup look good. She will not pack, bond the hair. And bond it like a student. Even bonding the hair service, the student is even good. They look, it looks neat. Some of them, they will bond it and the thing with all the jaka-jaka, they come out from every corner. What is our problem? When you don't have a husband, you jump from one prophet to another, from one River Jordan to one stream, to one pastor's church to another. We keep rogue-maroning from one place to another because praying and asking God for a husband. The whole makapef, we know their name. We know when they are manufactured and when they are released into the market. We will buy everything. We look well, good and neat because they find Mr. Right. But as soon as the man brought us in, we change. What is the cause? I want to know. If you're a woman and you are watching me, please, my sister, write down for our comment box below. Biko. I want to know why immediately women got married. They changed automatically. Some of us become so unkept. Some of us begin to take things for granted, our dresses for granted, our present for granted. We go tired apart from morning to night. We look as if the man is maltreating us, or the man is not taking good care of us, or he's not giving us money to take good care of ourselves. Even if he is not giving us, can't we at least manage with what we have and package? For a man to be complaining that what the wife puts on is not good, it is only a matter of time before he will start looking out for side chicken outside. I keep saying this thing. If you don't look good, somebody out there that look better will attract your husband. This one is not the fact that you close your door and start praying fast, doing fast and praying. Every side chicken, every side kotolotolo, every side cock, every side this one, no, that I want to see my husband. Nala, you didn't really die anything, my fire. The only way you can pray that prayer and it works for you if your hands are clean. If you were never a side chicken to any man before, to another woman's husband, that is when your prayer will work. But if in the days of during your baby or co time, your psychedelic, psychalica, psycha, whatever, time, you too, you became a side chick to another woman's husband, don't pray that prayer, because it is said that he that comes to equity must come with a clean hands. So you must make sure your hands are clean. Don't pray prayer that will backfire to you. Because if you were a side chicken to another one's husband, it is normal that another lady also become a side chick to your husband. Yes. Because what goes around, they say, comes around. No, me talk on. So please, let's stop all this Yabliki kind of malata kind of dressing, you know. Tarapa bugum, you know. You don't call it, you think because you are now married, oh, it that is, come make I tell you. When you are married, that is when you are supposed to slay. Check me out now. Check the picture out. How do you see that picture? It hot, Abby. Hey, Mama Chi at 51, going to 52. Hmm? Let me be this. I'm here to see the side chick that will come and take my husband. As long as packaging is concerned, as long as looking good is concerned, I full grand now. What is the man they want for? I get Volophone. I get Pathfinder. I get fine face. I sabi cook. What do you mean? Eh? If not bedmatic, I carry A1 for deal. I know they tire. So waiting the man won't look for. Tell me waiting he won't look for outside. The only way he can look outside is one, when I'm not giving him peace of mind in his own house. Two, when I am not looking palatable. When, you know, it is the eyes that eat before the mouth. When you bring food and the food is not well presented, somebody can lose appetite. That is how it is. When you don't look good and your husband comes in or his friends comes in and they just see you jaga-jaga sit down on the sofa just like that, like one kind. Even village people, village girls now are beginning to package more than city people serve. I beg, change your style. As a woman, change your style. Look at this, my sister now. Check her out. Eh? Ne baby, check her out. She is married. She's a mother of two soldiers. See how she is bouncing. Me, I will soon become grandma. When I stand there, I will soon be grandma. Now look at how I am looking. I am so proud of myself when it comes to looking good. I might not be putting all those green, white, green, all those coat of many colors that most ladies put on their face. I might not be good at that. See, this is my simple one. You know, I will put it on and I will look good. I will smell nice. Just look at me now. If my husband just comes in now and see his babe like this, tell me what you think. Go say, ah, hey, this how you dress like this. What is happening? What is going on? What are we celebrating? We're not celebrating anything. You say, now, wow, every time when I come back, now different thing I hear they say for this house. Oh, dear, whoa. Don't let Italian men carry you come off from my hand. Let's learn to look good. Dress well. Go get yourself bomb shorts. Get yourself. We are in the, you people are in the country. Those of you that are in the country where it is always sunny. Not like here. Now, cool, don't come. Put on bomb shorts. If you have good legs, straight good legs. Even if you don't get good leg, no worry, nobody, you know, God see him before he marry you. So what people are saying is not even your business. It's their mouth. God don't put you for us, they don't put you for us. But that doesn't mean you should look odd or look out of place. You still need to package. Put on your bomb shot. Put on, you know, package the breast, you know, look good, do small makeup, eh? Relax, cross your leg, eh? Put on television and the watch. Put a glass of wine beside you. If they do cake, like they do cake, so I will soon upload very soon. So please, guys, check out my newest recipe on a recipe on cake that I just made. It is called avocado pear, on avocado, onion, and rolled oat cake. So look out for it. But let's go back to what I'm talking about. Please, let's learn to dress well. Let's learn to look good. Men love it when we look good. They love it. There's nothing like when you pass and somebody say, "Ah, look at that mama. Can you believe that this mama is 51 going to 52? Is it a sweet me, eh? It makes me, I'm like, wow. When people admire me on social media, on Facebook, when people toast me, I'm like, so I see how some people, they see the toast like this. I get happy. It motivates me. I want to look more beautiful. Not only when you want to do video that you look beautiful. No, I look beautiful at all times. Even when I'm sad, I still dress up. I still look good. Do you know why? Because I don't know who my husband will come home with. I don't know who, I don't know. Yeah, he might decide to come home with a friend or somebody. And then they'll just see me just like that. No good now. Please, let's learn to look good. Let's learn to dress well. Your husband should be your mirror. I didn't mean maybe probably the man has gone to where they are going and the wife now joined him there. He will feel embarrassed in presence of his friends or whoever or wherever it is that they will. He will feel embarrassed the way the wife dressed, because I'm sure every other men that will be going to that occasion, their wives will look gorgeous and just look at the way the wife dressed. So he will feel embarrassed. He will feel embarrassed. I'm not saying that the woman dressing is not good. At least probably that's what she has. But no, I don't believe that is the only thing she has. I beg. There are other nice clothes that when you put it on, you look good. Because the man has started complaining already. So it's a high time the woman, you know, we women, change your style. Another style. Like I told you, on this platform, I'm always real. I don't pretend. I'm always real. See me, the way you see me, that's the way I am. I will tell you things the way they are. From experience, from happenings, life happenings, not book. I've always said this. So, please, ladies, let's package. Let's always change our styles. Let's always take them on our way. Let them keep guessing. What am I going to meet when I get home? What is she up to? Let them keep guessing. Let him keep knowing, seeing the other side of you. That he, you know, when men think that they've seen you all, and all of a sudden they start bringing new ideas, new things, you'll say, now, wow, this one. Oh, no, they will be short of words. They won't even know what to say again. So please, let's learn to dress. When men start complaining, it's only a matter of time before they start shifting their focus and their eyes somewhere else. Your husband is your mirror. And when he says this is what he wants, do it for him. If he complains about your dressing, change your style. Change your style. Then another style, and another style, and keep changing. Look good. Make him happy. Let him be proud of you outside. Let his friends use you to compare. Ah, that your wife sweet too. That your wife, have you seen Oga P wife? Oga P wife now, chin. Even at her age, look at how sweet she is. That is the kind of compliment men love receiving. You know, they want to see their wife look good. So that is all I want to say today. Thank you for watching. If you have watched to this stage, thank you so much. I really do appreciate. Merci beaucoup. Grazie. So I will be seeing you in my next... I'll be seeing you in my next video. Thank you. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for watching. Thank you for showing me love. Thank you for telling me that you care for me. And that's why you're here watching till this time. I love you. I love you from the depth of my heart. Yes, from the depth of my heart, I love you. I love you guys. Thank you. You are the ones that give me strength. You motivate me. You are the ones that makes me every time I am always thinking of something creative to do with my time and to present on the table. Thank you. I appreciate. God bless you. If you are